Making Khao Piek Sen with my homemade noodles for my Cambodian husband while he's at work.